Anyway, thanks for letting me, you know, ramble on about Jake.
I've been thinking about him a lot.
Yeah, no one knows what to say. You know, some people offer endless condolences. Others try to avoid it altogether because, I don't know, they think it'll just remind you of your devastation or something.
As if you need reminding?
Exactly. I mean, I think about him all the time. And I like talking about him, you know? I mean, I like it when other people talk about him because it makes me feel like he won't be forgotten.
Yeah, when you tell me about him, I feel like I get to know him a little better.
Sorry, man. I'm sorry you only got to see
him a few
times.
No, it was my choice. It was my choice. Like I said already, you were a good father to him.
Did the best I could, you know. I guess that's all any father can do. Jason, I need to ask you a favor, okay? It's about my dad. Dr. Quartermain, 3405. If he tries to get you to come after him, don't do it. My dad is an alcoholic. Everyone in my family has had to come to terms with that hard reality. I arranged for an intervention, got everyone on board, even Sonny and Carly.
I'm amazed he even sat down and agreed to listen.
He didn't. Ethan drugged him and then we duct taped him to a chair, basically forced Dad to listen as we all read from letters that we had written, told him how his drinking has affected us.
But nothing's changed.
No, nothing has changed. He's still drinking, even though we told him it was a deal breaker and that we'd cut him off.
You know what, Lucky, I'm sorry, but none of this is really my problem.
It's true that Dad won't admit that he was driving drunk, but he's drowning in guilt over killing Jake. He wants to die, and you're the perfect solution, man. I mean, he already tried goading you once. He's going to do it again. The only difference this time is he's going to raise the stakes. Now, I'm asking you. Don't engage. Just walk away.
I can only be pushed so far.
When he came over to your apartment and mouthed off to Sam about how you don't have a right degree for Jake and all that crap, the whole point was to make you blind with rage so that you'd walk into the Haunted Star, see him with a gun, and shoot without ever realizing that the gun wasn't loaded.
This has got to be tearing you apart.
No, my point is, the gun is never going to be loaded, Jason. My dad is not a threat to you. He's sick. Alcoholism is not a bad habit. It's a progressive disease.
If he had been sober, he might have seen Jake.
We're never going to know.
Luke doesn't even hold himself accountable for driving drunk, Lucky.
You really feel that way? Why haven't you just killed him already, huh? I mean, it's not like he hasn't been begging you to do it, and we both know you could get away with it.
Trust me, I'd like to. Michael's trying to follow my footsteps right now.
Dr. Megan Grossbart to pathology.
Much as I'd like to, I'm not going to teach him that revenge is okay at any cost.
Despite what you think, my father is not past redemption.
I'm just sorry you're in the middle of all this.
I'm doing everything I can. I can. We all are. We're trying to convince him that he needs to get help, and we need more time. That's all I'm asking.
Look, I'm focusing on Michael right now, okay? His girlfriend's facing murder charges. I got my hands full.
Dr. Goodman,
Jason.
Hey.
Come on, I'm sorry to bother you. If you have to go back to Sam.
No, she's asleep. What's up?
Anthony Zakhar approached me on the docks. He was acting all friendly.
Okay, you need to stay away from Anthony. He's crazy.
You don't think I know that? He's Dad's enemy. He wants his territory back, and he sees me as a way to get to Dad. He's totally transparent.
Okay, but every time you think you know where Anthony's going to come from, he's going to hit you from another direction. Do not underestimate him.
He's underestimating me.
What did Anthony say?
That he's grateful that I killed his daughter. And that he wanted to do me a favor. Around that time, Mom showed up, saw us talking, and threatened to kill him.
I'm sure he loved that.
Yeah, he did, actually. He called her spectacular. The harder she went after him, the more he liked it. And it was really starting to bug me, but I wasn't about to let Anthony see that.
That's a good thing.
Yeah, and then Anthony took off. My mom basically ordered me to stay away from the Zakaras. But I can't. I need them to prove that Abby's innocent.
Can't blame your mom for being worried about Anthony Zakara.
Yeah, I know. I just wish she had more faith
in me. But it's about wanting you safe. Listen, anything Anthony does is just setting a trap.
Okay, you know, Anthony is probably the reason that Abby's being framed right now. I need to know more. So if he wants to work me, I'll make it look like I'm buying into it. I need to prove Abby's innocent before this case goes to court.
That's exactly what Anthony's counting on. You said he offered to do a favor. What'd you say?
I said I might need the services of a hitman, and if he knew any.
Michael, you can't trick Anthony Zakara.
Jason, don't worry. I'm going to be careful.
Michael, well, thank God you're here. Can you please talk some sense into him? Tell him it's not okay for him to hang out with Anthony and Johnny Zakara and even Abby until after the trial?
I've spoken to Michael.
Unlike you, he respects my decision.
Please tell me you don't think it's okay if he hangs out talking to Johnny and Anthony.
That's not how I put it, Carly.
He can't afford to go back to Pentonville. Do I have to do this on my own?
You know what's going to happen if you give Michael ultimatums.
Michael is talking to Anthony Zakara about a hitman. How much worse does it have to get before we do something?
Like I said, I'm talking to him.
You're not getting through to him.
Boys, Michael's not going to listen unless we speak to him as an adult.
Jason, we have tried to reason with Michael. He's about to step in front of a freight train, okay? We have to do something.
No, you can't keep treating him like a child.
I'm not. I'm trying to save
us. No, you're ordering him to obey you.
You're damn right I am. I am not going to let Anthony Zakara pull my kid into the business. I'm not going to let him frame Michael or torture him.
The harder you push Michael, the harder he's going to push back.
Okay,
you know
so
that.
Okay, so what the hell are you saying? We just let Michael call the shots here? You think Michael can handle Anthony Zakara?
Can you just trust me? I'm going to deal with Anthony. I'm going to make sure that Michael's safe.